Welcome back to another Final Cut Pro tutorial, and today we're going to learn how to trim and move transitions. We'll first add the default transition between two clips. Click on the edge of one of the clips and press Command T. We'll press Space to view the transition. It's okay, but let's make some changes. First, we'll make the transition a shorter duration. Click to select the transition. Then, drag one end of the transition away from the transition center to lengthen it, or towards the center to shorten it. If we play the clip now, you'll notice it's much faster. We can also move a transition between clips. We'll zoom in a bit to see the controls more clearly. Locate the transition trim icon, which is in the upper center area of the transition. Your cursor will change to the roll edit icon. Drag it to simultaneously move the transition and roll the edit between the clips. One of the clips will be shortened and the other lengthened, depending on the move. There's a third tool for trimming the clips under the transition. On the gray transition box, move your cursor to one of the icons that looks like two vertical lines. Your cursor will turn into a ripple cursor. Now, drag to trim the clip on the right. And if you drag the trim icon on the upper right, it will trim the end point of the clip on the left. All the edits mentioned are available in the Precision Editor as well. To access it, double-click directly on the transition. From here, we can shorten or lengthen the transition, move the transition, or trim the clips. When finished, simply double-click the transition again to return to the normal view. It is very important to understand how the trim and move functionality works when dealing with transitions in Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. You've now learned a couple of new tricks in Final Cut Pro. Want to learn more? Like, share, subscribe.